Today in this video, we will see how to backup and restore WhatsApp chat in Android device. Now for that one, what we'll do, we will open WhatsApp application at first. We will tap on this three dotted icons here. Go to settings, go to chats, and then go to this option chat backup. And from here you have the option to backup the WhatsApp chat. Now you are going to backup the WhatsApp chat in Google Drive, and if you go here, there is a setting here, backup to Google Drive. Tap on it, and you have the option to backup the WhatsApp chat either daily, weekly, monthly, or when you tap it manually. Also, you have the option to go to this Google account and select in which Google account you want to backup the chat. You can choose any of the Google account if you have used more than one. And then you also have the option backup over either Wi-Fi or Wi-Fi and cellular data, both. And there is one more option, which is include videos. So if you enable this button, then if you have videos in WhatsApp chat, then those also will be backed up, but it will take more space, so you have to remember that thing. So once you have selected the proper settings, then what you can do is you can tap on this button backup now, and the WhatsApp chat will start to backup in the Google account. Now suppose if you have finished the backup and want to restore, then let us see how to do it. Now suppose if this is the device where you want to restore the WhatsApp chat, then let us see how to do it. So I have installed WhatsApp application again. I will open the application. I will select agree and continue. Then I will have to enter the phone number and then select next. So now WhatsApp want to verify whether this phone number is for this device or not. You have to select OK. And there are two processes to verify, either by sending SMS or by giving a call. So at the moment I'm waiting for the SMS. So you can see it is automatically verified. Now you should allow WhatsApp to access the contact media and files in this device so that WhatsApp can restore the chat. So select continue, select allow to access to the contact, select allow to access to the photos, media and files so that it can find the backup. And you can see that WhatsApp application has found a backup. So if you want to restore, select restore. Now the process of restoring is started and the restore is done. Select next. Then you can give a name. Suppose I'll just give XYZ, something like that. Next. And now since I have installed WhatsApp application again, now the WhatsApp application will remind you to back up the chat. So from here also you can select how frequently you want to backup, for example daily, and then you can select the account. Now once done, select done, and you have restored the WhatsApp chat. Thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe to my YouTube channel and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.